Alright, I heard the music. I can hear the game. Oh, this is gonna fail. No VPN, but I want it to work. There we go, undo the VPN. Alright, so if you can hear me, and you're hanging out in the chat, well, it looks like nobody is. It looks like everybody left the chat, at least according to the numbers I show. So, oh well, don't blame you. I'm back, and gonna pick up where I left off. We hear an echo. All right, let me check that.
That's probably why you hear an echo. Is the echo gone now? Because in my furiousness trying to fix it earlier, that's better, good. My furiousness trying to fix it earlier, I actually had two inputs created in my OBS, so. Alright, this is Fomaborn main account. Also want to get the Fomaborn 2 account up. So we'll get that up. But while we're waiting on it, we can always play the main. Do need to collect my bonus energy. Good to see you, Nerebus. You're up nice and early. Or late. One of the two. Got 53 more energy, which I'm excited about because new guild orders. I already did that, so those guild orders mean nothing to me. Still up. Oh man, that's a late night. I've got just a couple of gear pieces left on Puppet Yoda here to get him to gear 12. Just need two more of these doggone things, and I spent 100 crystals for the fourth refresh like a dum-dum. Excuse me. Thinking I could get it, but I didn't, because I'm a sucker. So, yeah. Oh, you're sick and you have problems and fall asleep? Well, I hope you feel better soon. So I really want to work on getting Mr. Baldhead here with the cool mustache, but I think I need more attempts to try to get these two Carbantes, so. The 7-3s and hope for the best. Oh, we got one. We only need one more. So the question is, do I stay on this node, or do I move to another node? Kind of like the slot machine question. Do you keep playing the slot that just paid off, knowing that your odds may have gone down? I'm going to do it. Oh. Man, that felt good. That felt really good. Yes. It's all getting any character to gear 12 is a grind. This one has been a particularly rotten grind because well, these things right here are ridiculous. These Mark 6 detonators are ridiculous, and then there's two nodes on here of these stun gun Carbanti mixes. But we finally got it, so that's pretty exciting. I didn't even have to spend any crystals. Well, except for the refresh crystals that I spent. But yeah, alright. Puppet Yoda gets his halo. Ah. That felt good. Look at all those stats soar. Let's see what his speed went up to, I'm curious. 248. Not bad. I'll take it. I can slice any of his mods. I guess I can't, otherwise it would have a dot here, wouldn't it? Need a few of these. Wow. Struck out completely. Oh well. I do want to back out here. And look at Yoda with his golden halo. Mmm. Makes it all worth it right there. It's like, let's just look at all the Jedi so I can look at their halos. Five halos. Okay. That's enough of that. Go ahead and take him off the favorites list. Leave Joe Lee on there, since I'm going to have to get stars for him for Revan. Although I won't be ready. Clearly I won't be ready. Because if we look at the Old Republic characters, exactly one of them are ready for the Revan event. Exactly one. Oh well. Next time. But before that, I have to finish the bounty hunters so that I will make sure I don't miss the most important character in the game, or one of the most important characters of the game, Chewbacca, who I love. So yep. Lots of interesting farming to do. Let's see if there's any Dengar that we can pick up. Nope, only Dengar for pay. And he's not a bounty hunter I'm willing to hire for crystals. So, I'll move on. I think that's pretty much the only thing that I had to do, really, on that, this account. So, back to the alt. Get my stream monitor up here so I can see. Yeah, I know. Because I had 109, and I thought I just have to try for two more Carbontes. And I struck out. Thankfully, the bonus energy came through for me. We do have some stuff to collect in this account, so that'll be fun. Good deal. This account's in a little bit better shape as far as crystals go. I'm working on L337 here. I can turn that down a little bit. That's a little bit too loud. There we go. That's a little better. Oh, I don't think it went down. I think it's the other one that's actually making the noise. Let's try here. I don't know where that's coming from. It says it's all the way down. Funny. That's bizarre. Oh well. Let's go ahead and fix this. Sorry, while I try to make the taskbar hide. Taskbar settings. Automatically hide. Maybe it'll hide now. Nope, it doesn't want to hide. Oh well. Oh, there it did. And that's the wrong account. There we go, that's the correct account. ProStream, right here. Yes, I will happily buy some more of those. Just doing the grind. Getting the challenges out of the way so they can reset their 10 minutes. So I can come back and do some more. Same thing with the squad arena. I think I want to fight RR. Any objections? Oh, look at that. Excellent. Get him boosted. That's what I like to see. Let's see if there's anything for this Wookiee. Nope. All his stuff's at 7 at the moment. Let's see about our robot. All at 7. I'm gonna up his basic. Works for me. Alright, let's see if we can beat this Night Sister lead Talia tank team. Actually, there's no tanks, just Vader, 2 extra Night Sisters, and a healer. Just go for the heal, go for the ability block, there we go. Yeah, I know. I totally agree. Oh! That was terrible. I can pretty much say we're not going to win now. L33 is a key to the game. Oof. We missed the ability block too. On that big shot from Lando. It's weirding me out that I can't hear the proper sound. Oof. Wow, I'm completely outmatched. I guess I'm just gonna hope to kill Mother Talzin and call it good. There we go. That's good. JC was too strong in this team, yeah, apparently. Sounds better. Good. Rican, glad to hear it. Now, if only the gameplay would improve, ba-dum boom. Although I just pulled that out with young Han. That's hilarious. I had no idea that was going to happen. He's one of 2 7-star characters I have on this account. And apparently he can beat the whole team. Everybody else got wrecked. So, alright. Hide your eyes while I buy some Phoenix shards. Oh, I don't have any to buy there. Let's see if Colonel Sanders, buy some Colonel Sanders. Anything else I want to buy in here? Not really. Just gonna let those continue to grow. Yeah, Han, on this account, Han is not too bad. He is kind of what I'm depending on to win matches. Some young Han is stronger than you might imagine. I am so weirded out by this sound. There we go. Huh. Now it's doing the right thing. Okay, whatever. Alright, what other work do we have to do? We need to farm for some Vandor Chewie. Seven threes, who happens? Ooh, two out of three. I love it. One out of three. Zero out of three. It's alright, we'll just keep farming until we get him. Until we get him taken care of. Until we get him done. Let's go to the fleet challenges. Just go ahead and do that. Get that out of the way. I bet that our regular challenges have reset now. Has it been 9 minutes yet? Actually, it may not have been 9 minutes yet. Time flies when you're having fun, but I'm not sure it flies that much. Yeah, there's still 3 minutes left on that that timer, which is a little bit ridiculous. But we need to get some light side battles now, so let's see if there's any gear we can pick up. I'd really like to get young Lando's gear up, so let's see if we can find a light side. Let's try for these refrigerators. Light side, perfect. Oh. Three more. Got zero. Oh, two more. One more. Oh, that's farming at its best right there. Click. Next. Oh, geez. Now we need 15 more of those. Great. Oh, we can get some of them from here. Okay, I don't think I'm going to spend all of the energy to try to get 15 of those right now. Let's check this one. 50 of those. Great, Scott. We could buy them, and that's really all we can do. Or we can work on getting them tomorrow. So, keep that in the back of my mind. I do notice that I've got quite a bit of ship energy up here, so let's go to the ships. PvE. Love that. You too easy bot, Reekin. Thanks for putting that in there. And as you know, I'm a big fan of young Han Solo and the Boink Falcon, aka the Millennium Falcon from the Solo movie. Oh, 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 glorious. 10 out of 85, 29 out of 65. Let's just keep this train going. Oh, that's great. Fantastic. That last one wasn't too good, but I'll take all the rest of them that I got. Go ahead and collect the goodies there. Yeah, let's go to the fleet arena. Who you guys want to see me fight? You want to see me fight number one, number two, number three, or refresh? So, Eki for one, Ryan for two, or the real Mole Eliza for three. If you don't want to vote, I will probably just go for Mole Eliza. That's a stream mechanic that works best whenever the chat is full. But I am very glad to have you guys around. Naribus agrees with me. Okay, cool. Sad, Reekin thinks three as well. Alright, so it's unanimous. The sad thing is, that was my last sip of beer. I'm completely out. Oh well. Alright, let's try number three. But before we do that, let's take our favorite Jedi attorney here and enhance him a bit. Because that's also a daily requirement to get the activity reward. You have to enhance a ship, so. And enhance in this case means leveling it, so we'll do that. Anything we can put on these? Nope. About this guy. Yep. Upgrade that. Just a second, there might be someone knocking at my door. Looks like it's the neighbors. Excellent. Alright, let's battle this. I'm gonna put my current favorite emote in the chat. It's a free one too. Cup of noodles. Capital Capu. Let's see if we can win. I have my doubts. I wanted to stun there again. Oh well. What is that emote? That's awesome. The thing. I love it. Alright, let's boink Kylo and see what happens. Boink! Oh, that was great. Oh, that's a Venom emote. That's nice. Stun? Yeah. Clutch stun. Oof. Let's heal up our big guy there. Nice amount of damage. I would like for it to have been more, but let's see if we can take this one out. Oh! That was an unfortunate dodge. Bring in our favorite Jedi lawyer. That worked out. So we got advantage out of that. Hey, Judge, welcome to the channel. Thanks for putting the Rose emote in there for luck. Oh. Goodness. Let's do the Defiant Volley and see what good things can happen. Alright, the boink is recharging currently. Alright, that was handy. Oh no, let's boink. Let's boink the Geonosian. Hold your breath. Ah! Oh! Oh, we got rid of his buffs, but we didn't do a lot of damage. Let's see if we can stun him. Ooh, that was nice. Let's bring in a TIE Fighter. TIE Fighter big shot. Did a nice amount of damage, but... Okay. Let's do that. Good deal. And now we have advantage up, so that's good. Use our first special. Hey, that's a winner. Hey, Ruben, welcome to the stream. How you doing? We're currently just working our way through the dailies on our level 75 Fumble Born account. And that was our fleet arena and ship enhancement. Now it's time for the Galactic War. This one I typically just hit auto and usually go get myself another drink, but I just drank my last one. So I'm curious, is there anybody in the chat who's going to be ready to get Revan? Things are good. Thanks for asking, Ruben. Pretty loud. I think I'm going to turn that down just a touch. There we go. That makes it a little better. I can at least hear myself through my headphones now. Judge says, now focus on other things. Yeah, I'm going to have to do the same. I know that it's kind of blasphemy, but I, you know, Revan's cool as an idea, but I wasn't that engaged with the Old Republic lore. I think it's neat, don't get me wrong. So I really wasn't farming those characters, with the exception of Bastila. And I only farmed her because I wanted to try to build an arena team or a territory war team. Alright, let's go to mod challenges. You need to get more beer? I know I do. I'm streaming right now. I don't know that I've quite had enough beer that I couldn't drive to get some more, but I'm probably feel more comfortable if I walked, and that'd probably take me 15 or 20 minutes. So, I'll just live without it for now. Just drink some water. Yeah, I don't know if I'll get Revan next time around or not. My goal is to get Chewbacca all the way the next time around, so I'm going to be working really hard on those bounty hunters. And then once I feel like the bounty hunters are where they need to be, then I'll start up on the Old Republic folks. Hey, let's go to the squad arena. Okay, so we've got three very different teams. We've got Phoenix, we've got Classical Night Sisters, and we've got a Sith Pyre team over here. So what would you guys like to see? Oh, look, isn't he clever? Look, he used an L and a 3 to make a B. Isn't that clever? Judge wants to see us fight Black Sevens. I kind of agree. Any other votes? Well, I think that will do number 3. I'm a little nervous. I don't really have a way to control these two fellas here in the face of that taunt. L3 needs to go down. Looks like a decent matchup. Yeah. Yeah, they'll stun L3 is what's going to, or they will fracture L3 is what's going to happen, and then probably get annihilate L3, but we'll see. Alright, I'm going to cross my fingers and cross my toes. I'm going to put in the cup of noodles. You know, I might make Lando's ability block. Actually, that's a great point. I could try Lando's ability block on Thrawn first. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to put the cup of noodles in for luck. Hey, thanks, Judge. We got Venom and RNGesus and some popcorn. That's a good match. There's my noodles for luck. Cross your fingers, cross your toes, here it goes. Cross your eyes. Fumble Rose. Alright, Vader goes first, naturally. Alright, I don't know, let's... Alright, here we go. Let's go for the ability block, hope for the best. Oh my gosh. Come on. What was that crap? Move up to the next mark. Oh, look. What did I say? L3 is going to get fractured. Mm-hmm. Oh, well. Ugh. So does Fracture keep them from getting any good stuff? So if I do this, will it just waste the... probably will. It'll probably just waste the extra protection, so I'll put it on Lando. Whoa! That missed him. That totally missed him. Alright, let's try this ability block again. Except this time I'm trying on Nihilus. Wow. Wow. That was clutch. Oh, so close. Gotta keep that going. Ooh, nice. Come on. Ah, shit. Okay, well, It is what it is, right? Let's go ahead and give Landos... Oh, he can't get any... Oh, no, he got it. Let's try for that ability block again. Nothing. Their tenacity is just too great. Oh, and they stunned... Wow. Wow. That's a pretty strong level 80 team or whatever it is. That's a pretty strong level 83 team. They're all 80s. That's kudos to Black Sevens. Put together a pretty strong team there on this young shard. Alright, we'll collect that. Collect that. Excellent. Finishes our dailies. Doesn't finish our work, though. Did I already do the guild event? I don't think I did. Come in here. Hey, it's DMJ, or Elder. Raiding with a party of 9. Thanks for the raid. Looks like I've already deployed. Whoops. Hosting the stream with 14 viewers. Wow, that is fantastic. Thank you very much. That is very generous. So far, we've fought through a lot of adversity. We fought through some sound problems and a restart of OBS. We just got our butts handed to us by a level 80 Sith Pyre team. And but other than that, things are going well. So it looks like, okay, I see Elder in the stream there. How's it going? It's going well. How was your stream? I watched a little bit of it. I was kind of lurking in the background. Have a good stream. Did you end up getting the phase 5 beaten tonight? That's what you were working on when I watched. You hadn't beat it as of like 9:55 whenever I stopped watching, but the deal is done. Hey, congrats. Good job. Aid Angel, thanks for joining the stream. It's good to have you here. Right now we're I'm FOMA. I also play Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes. This is our alternate account. Affectionately, what I like to call the Prepared Scoundrels, because we've been working on building a Prepared Scoundrels team as our arena. And so we have a little fun with that. Go ahead and take that. Hey, thanks for the follow, Aid Angel. I don't know if you know this or not, but follows in the Twitch world are so important that one could even say that they make the world go round. So, by hitting the follow button, you gave it just a little spin. Helped it go around just a little bit more, so thanks. If Foma's not doing well, he's out of beer. Yeah, that's true, I am. Hey, new sound as well. That's right. Thank you for the follow, TSC 88 miles per hour. You know what happens when you hit 88 miles per hour, don't you? When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit. I love Back to the Future. Again, thank you for the follow. That's right, you're gonna see some serious shit. You got it. What's the matter, Doc? Is it hot? No, it's cold! Damn cold! Man, I love that movie. I'm gonna have to go back and watch that now. That was an odd autocorrect. Great Scott! Yep. It is Cirrus. I don't think I have anything required for Jedi Ray. Yeah, nothing. Or BB-8. Yeah, nothing. Or the contraband ships. Nope, nothing. This is a young account. I guess we can do this. No, that's boring. Yeah, they are amazing movies. I've only watched them, you know, 24 times each. Maybe more, I don't know. That is my era of movie, so... I totally appreciate your name. Oh, I know who it is. That's right. Thank you for the bit, Firefall. I always know when you're coming into the stream, because I hear the bit sound. Yeah, this is... Hey, log base pi. Log base of pi. So that's a math joke. Back to the Future 3 is criminally underrated. It's pretty good. But you're right, it might be underrated. Let's grind away a little bit on some of this gear for young Lando. Or as I like to call him, Gambino. And yeah, maths. Good for you. Maths are good. Alright, let's head back to the not Whippersnapper account and see if we can do something. We should be able to at least do a squad arena. I fell back in the squad arena pretty far. Wait, nice job, FOMO. What did I do? Oh yeah, you missed this earlier. Earlier we got Puppet Yoda up to tier 12 on gear, so that was actually pretty exciting. Actually, it was very exciting, so I'm just going to show him off real quick. Where'd he go? Oh, he's down here. Look at him. Isn't he cute? He looks a lot cuter with the golden halo, I think. Compared to the first two, I'd argue it's better than part two, but it might get killed. You might get killed by Libyan terrorists. He read the note. It's a bulletproof vest. Sorry for the spoilers. If they're spoilers to you, it means that you're very young and you should go back and watch those movies. So this mythic event doesn't start yet for me, apparently. Oh, Firefall comes in with another bit. Thank you. Yeah. I figured, what the hell? Man, I am loving that. All right, so for those of you who are new, we have a participatory part of the stream where you have the opportunity to tell me who I'm going to fight in the arena. So you can vote with a 1 if you want to see me fight this Bastila team, Vindaloo. If you want to see me fight Disconnect and these Zambies, well, Night Sisters, the dirty dames of Dathomir, that's 2. Or if you want to see me fight Oswald and his super awesome Wookiee, that's going to be 3. 1, 2, or 3. And if you don't like any of them, you can vote refresh or R, and then these two will change out, and we'll do it all again. So what do we have here? Firefall wants to see wants to see 1. TSC88 wants to see 2. And Judge, because he is a mensch, which means a really good dude, wants to see me fight 3 because he knows I hate fighting these two. And then Rican also wants to see me fight 3 as well. Math Guy says, I'm new. What's your arena team? I must make an informed decision. All right, well, I'll show you my arena team. I have a couple of options for arena teams. Typically, I get smoked, but I can't beat these Night Sisters. There's no way under anything under the sky that I can beat these Night Sisters, because mostly I haven't figured out how to do it yet. So anyway, this is primarily the team that I run right here, this good old JTR with CLS. The salient points here are JTR does a tremendous amount of damage. She's reasonably fast, 229, that's, you know, but she does a ridiculous amount of critical damage. Just crazy. 192%. The other salient point is that our CLS is fast as lightning. Well, not as lightning. I've seen people have 300s, but our CLS is at 274, so he gets a lot of turns. Our favorite haircut fellow here, because, I mean, really, have you looked at that part? It's pretty fantastic. He's got a lot of protection. A lot. He's got 80k protection, and then a fair amount of health as well. But that 80k protection is not bad. So that's the team, and then BB-8 is maybe 250 speed with 1 Zeta material, not 2. So he doesn't have the synergy with R2. 262, so he's gone up a little bit. That 3-dot speed triangle is making you cringe. Okay, well, let's talk about that. Just very briefly, and then we'll get back to the game. So let's talk about this 3-dot speed triangle. So I have been literally for months farming for speed triangles to replace it. However, if you look at this 3-dot speed triangle, It has a secondary speed of plus 8. I have not been able to get a speed set triangle with at least a secondary speed of plus 8 in months. Like, really months. Like, 6-8 months. And so I just don't want to sacrifice that 8 speed for whatever it is I might end up putting here, because his speed is kind of his best thing. But I'm hoping and praying that someday I will get a 5-dot mod that has at least 8 speed, and then I can, you know, I'll get all of them up to 6-dot, and life will be good. But yeah, that's what's going on. It makes me cringe too. I hate it. I wish it was a 6-dot. I wish they were all 6-dots. But Niner says, "You're bad at the game." Thanks, Niner. Good to have you here. Notice he's a mod and he's giving me crap. What do you have for Diamond and Circle? Okay, yeah, let's look at Diamond and Circle. So the Diamond, look at that speed on that Mamma Jamma. Plus 20. Mm-hmm. That's right. And that defense isn't too bad either. It's okay, but mostly it's there because of the plus 20. Circle, plus 16, and then plus 24% protection, and then some other stuff too. But mostly it's there for lots of speed. Just to round it out, got a plus 20 speed on the plus down there, and 24% protection. Plus 13 speed on that guy, and then 8.5% offense, and then obviously this is going to be a speed arrow with some tenacity, protection, health, and offense as well. So, is Niner a 3-dot mod? No. Niner's a class act. He just likes to give me trouble. He likes to give me grief. He knows I like it. Hi, Putri. How's it going? All right, so let's get back to the game. 8-dot. He's an 8-dot mod. I got you now. I did 2 full 8 sims of mod challenges earlier. I got 6 of 16 5-dot mods for them. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, I know. It's real. I mean, I've invested so much energy before there was even its own energy in mods. Times, you know, energy that I could have spent. Good to hear this going well. Energy that I could have spent farming Cantina stuff, you know, finishing out Gar Saxon and his commando buddy. Or maybe the Old Republic now. Not a scam. Alright, so let's give this a shot. I mean, unless we want to try a different team. I mean, we do have Puppet Yoda up to his Halo now. I don't know if that'll make a difference. Oh, the other thing, if you're new to the stream, I'll just show this to you really quick, because you probably are surprised. Come on, show me Rose. There we go. We have one of the best Rose Ticos of anyone who plays the game, because I am a nerd. And once everybody was really mean to Kelly Marie Tran, I thought, you know what, I'm gonna make her character fantastic, just to be like, hey, thumb my nose at all the haters. Niner says Gear 12 Puppet is a waste of time. I don't know about that. He's looking pretty good, if you ask me. He got some speed bump from that, and he got some other bumps from that. Whoops, I passed it. So yeah, his speed is up to almost 240, almost 250. So that ought to be good. I have nothing against the actress, but man, I hate the character. Shaming me for no Zeta as well. You know, I've got a Zeta on Rose instead, so. Alright, let's play this game. I don't remember who we're fighting, and it may be a team that I don't know how to fight. This is going to be interesting. Wait, where did our sound go? Oh, right, I turned it down earlier, didn't I? Let's crank it up. Whoa, that's too much. Alright, BB-8's going to wiggle it just a little bit. Who do we want to block? Maybe R2. Maybe I should have blocked Ben. I don't know. Chewie, you beast! You big squishy furball. Okay, he's doing bad things, so let's go ahead and attack him. Actually, if I'd have been thinking, I might have done something else, but... Okay, we'll go ahead and hide everybody and put that over on haircut. Oof. Wiggle it just a little bit. Okay. Oh, he's taunting, isn't he? I know what a taunt is, I really do. Oh, he's Zeta'd, so he taunted again. It's alright. It's a good Zeta. Kudos to the real Mo Eliza, whoever this is. Alright, we got rid of that now. Let's see if we can put some hurt on R2-D2. We missed the stun there. Goodbye, haircut. I think these rebels might be too much for us. We'll see. Chewie's squishy. He said, as Chewie killed the CLS. If you were thinking, you would have run Bastila. Well, when have I been known to be thinking? Bye, Chewie. We got at least one of them out of the way. Let's see if we can stun this rat. Oh no, now he's going to counterattack and kill me. figures. Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road. Alright, let's see if we can at least maybe get one more of theirs out. That was a clutch dodge. Avoided the stun somehow. Yay, 3-on-1. How dare you. Oof. Ooh. It's rough. Swing and a miss. Oh, man, alive. Oh, that's all she wrote. Haha, never. Yeah, I didn't really have a chance there at the end, but probably not the right team against them. I haven't really played them all that much, so I don't have a good strategy. Like, for example, this Sith Pyre team here, I know exactly what to do with them. I have a formulaic formula with that, with my JTR team that can just take them to school every time. With this team, I really don't know what to do. Probably try Bastila next time. All right, while we're waiting on that, let's go fight some ships, shall we? We don't have any ship energy, so we can't go for any more Millennium Falcon shards. Alright, we got 3 options here. All of them look bad, but that's okay. You want to see me fight Hawk, Mustang, or the Mole Eliza? 1, 2, 3, or refresh. This is the participatory part of the stream. Feel free to throw in your vote. Now, just so you know, on Tuesday nights, every Tuesday night, we have Rose Tico Taco Tuesday. And if you happen to be a sub of the channel, you can throw in the Rose Tico emote, and it will double your vote. It really will. TSC says number 3. All right, I'm game. Rekin wants 3 as well. All right, I think it's probably going to be 3. I'll wait one more second for Niner to say something snide. Snarky. Snarky's a better word. Nothing? Alright, let's try the real the Mole Eliza. And so, I am not running a Thrawn team. I'm running a Ackbar team. With a check marked out. It's home 1. And let's see, is this the team I really want to run? Yeah, I think it is. Something snide. You were a little late. Alright, I'm gonna put the Paige Tico emote in the chat for luck. You know, she was on a ship, right? She was a bombardier, a hero bombardier. So cross your fingers, cross your toes, favorite emotes in the chat for luck. Here it goes. Now if you're betting amongst yourselves on who's going to win this, I would probably bet on the other guy, but it's entirely up to you. Let's see if we can get a stun on Vader. That was nice. Actually, I want to see if I can get Vader all the way out. Yeah, Paige is good. Oh, good. Got rid of Vader. Makes me happy. Paige is greater than Rose. See if we can get an ability block here. Oh, dodge. Ooh, we'll take a target lock. Get another target lock. Alright. I guess he'll see my Boba ship and raise me a Boba ship. A slave one and raise me a slave one. But if I get a chance to call in a reinforcement, I've got an answer for that Boba ship. Let's go for a stun. Ooh, that was nice. Let's get all the crap off of him. Oh, yes. Let's hit everybody that's got a target lock. That's what I like to see. See if we can get rid of Biggs while we got a chance. Oof. Oof. That was a big heal. Alright, let's call somebody in. Let's call in Cassian. This might be the wrong move. I'm going to do it anyway. Don't think it was the wrong move. Okay, that target lock, so we'll use our special ability and I'll call in a friend. Ooh, nice. What's he calling in? Oh, yeah, the Sith ship. It's okay. I don't think that's above half. I don't think it's going to give me a stun. Oh, it did. Great. Get the expose on that. Use the Defiant Volley so we can do damage across the board. Now all we have to do is focus on the Schmimitar. David Schwimmertar. That's a cool sound. Hey, that's a winner. Benemanim says, I think you might win this one. Well, hey, I didn't think I was going to win, but turns out RNG was on our side. Probably because Rican put in the serious sloth. Because we all know that putting emotes in the chat when someone's doing an arena battle is the key to getting good RNG. Well, I know that. Alright, are we ready to fight again in the arena? If I can find it. Nope, we got a minute left. Anything else we can fight? I think I did all those already. Make sure I'm joined up for all these. I'm not going to battle that right now. Tier 6, yeah. Are we doing a Farm Sim 19 co-op launch day stream? Well, that's an interesting question. I do like playing Farm Sim quite a lot. And as you might imagine, Niner, I have it on pre-order because I love Farm Sim. Are you planning to buy the Farm Sim game? Because if you're planning to buy the Farm Sim game, then yeah, let's do a Farm Sim co-op launch day stream. It's going to be Thanksgiving, right? Or right around Thanksgiving? Have you already pre-ordered it? It will be bought. Oh, sweet. All right, well, we'll plan on it then. It'll be a not Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes day when Farm Sim 19 comes out. I'm going to do everything that I can to get horses and dogs. TSCE says, I'm going to do my dailies and head to bed. Nice stream. Thanks for the entertainment. Hey, I'm happy to be here. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday I try to stream. Sometimes I skip Mondays, but Tuesday and Thursdays are going to be at 10 p.m. And then on Friday nights, I do a midnight special. So midnight Central Time U.S. So that's 1 a.m. if you live on the East Coast, 10 if you live on the West Coast. 7 a.m. if you live in Europe, and 2 p.m. if you live in Korea. So, this isn't a farm sim game? No, there's a whole lot of farming and simming going on here, so it really is a farm sim game. Alright, see you, TSC. Good to have you here. Thanks again for that follow. Have a great night. Good luck on your dailies. Alright, I'm not going to buy any of that stuff. Alright, Squad Arena should be ready. Yeah, it's ready. Alright, do we want to fight Lord Revan? Do we want to fight Oswald again, maybe with a different team? Or do you want to see me fail miserably against the Night Sisters? Benim asks, what's your GP? It's about 3 million. Let's go look at it real quick. It is 3,059,000. So, I've been playing for a minute. Oh, something came in the inbox. Oh, Spart. Thanks for that, bud. Thank you for that. If you don't follow SpartanEZ, if you don't watch his stream, you're missing out. Because he is the, kind of in my opinion, the original... Are you okay? He's the original Star Wars Galaxy Heroes streamer and also a sponsored EA game changer. So, check him out. He usually streams during the day. Spartan gave me some stun guns, so... Yeah, I have a lot of GP, but I don't really do that well in the arenas because I don't care. Alright, we're back here. Oh, we lost our team. So now we have a Night Sister named Malkadon, Legend Lee, who I think we've played before and had him just whip us. And then Oswald again. So, participatory part of the stream, if you'd like to vote, 1, 2, or 3, or refresh, and that's who we'll fight. Although I think if we fight Oswald, I'm probably going to switch over to the Bastila team. But 1, 2, 3, or refresh. Give it a vote. And if nobody votes, I'm just going to pick what I want. Trapdo! I didn't see you. If you chatted earlier, I didn't see you. Welcome to the stream, man. Benemanim wants a 3. Rekin's voting 1. Because he's mean. Ooh, Doc99 votes 2. Professor Math votes for a refresh. Log Base Pi, that is. Right now, though, the 3s still have it. The threes are in the lead. We have one vote for every other option, which is actually kind of nice. It makes our scatter plot look better when I do the data later. DMJ's voting for 3 as well. Alright, we're going to do 3. We're going to do 3, except we're going to use a different team, because we know what happens when we use this team. We get our butt handed to us. So, we're going to take that team off, and we'll come down here and grab Bastila, and super acrobatic Yoda. Let's see who else we want to get in there. Let's get Puppet Yoda in there. Let's get him in there. The question is, do we use CLS, who's not a Jedi? Do we put in Old Ben? Or do we put in somebody else? Maybe put in Ezra or something, who's not nearly as powerful. Or maybe Lumi. So we see Ezra all the way down here. He can hit pretty good. Alright, I'll do Ezra. Alright, cross your fingers, cross your toes. We're going to need lots of luck for this. So I'm going to put three Ticos in the chat for LUT and the luck. Oh, Judge wants CLS? Alright, I'll do CLS. Cross your fingers, cross your toes. Favorite emotes in the chat. For luck. Actually, I gotta put a less RNG in there too because I need it. I need some RNG. Here it goes. Also, I don't know what I'm doing when it comes to this team. I have farmed it, but I don't know what the heck I'm doing. Alright, so first things first, let's get some ability blocks rocking. Oh, is that gonna work though? That's the question. Will that undo the stun? Probably not. Oh, it does. Okay, good. So I like that ability block. Probably should have ability blocked. I should have ability blocked him, shouldn't I? What a dumb. Alright, it's okay. Oh, look at those emotes. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Oh, hello. We have a taunt over there on the right-hand side of the screen. Oh, he's still taunting. He's taunting again. What a taunting maniac. grab some of their goodies. Take another turn. Oh, fire! Fire hazard. Let's pass around the love. Guess I gotta attack old Ben, don't I? Yeah, I know CLS can ignore taunt. Thank you for the reminder, though. It's not outside of the realm of possibility that I would just forget something like that, so I'm glad that you... Whoops, that's who I meant to attack right there. Let's grab all their stuff. Hey, Rican, thanks. Thanks. Appreciate you coming around. After we find out what happens here, this may be our last fight of the night. I've been streaming for about 90 minutes, and that's usually all I do. But thanks a million for coming around. Oh, what's happened? Somebody did something. Hey, Official Jordan, you followed us. As we all know, follows make the Twitch world go round. Thank you for giving the Twitch globe a spin with that follow. Very much appreciate that. Good to have you here. Hey, and Mathman followed as well. Thanks a million. Hey, Grin, how's it going? Good to have you here. Uh-oh. Don't know if my stream just died. Just call me Log. All right, I'll call you Log. It's big, it's heavy, it's wood. I have to hit refresh on my stream because it crashed on my computer. Hopefully the stream is still going out. Looks like it is. Hey, that's a winner. This team's pretty good. I can see why people like it. I can see why people like that Bastila. She's pretty good. Thanks for making me play them again. That was exciting. It was very exciting, actually. Alright, let's... You thought it was just me. Did the stream go out for you too? Yeah, I had to actually hit refresh, and then now it's back on my little monitor. I have zero dropped frames, though. CLS is better than Ezra in that team? Asked Ben Eminem. No. Generally, no. The reason that it's better for me is because my CLS is really good. Well, really, he's way above average. Hey, Darth Spunk, how's it going? Good to see you. Thanks for joining the stream. We're just talking the team here a little bit. We were talking about I put CLS in a team as opposed to Ezra, and so he's got, you know, a fair amount of speed and protection and health already, and my Ezra, even with the extra protection that he would get from Bastila, he probably wouldn't have the same amount of protection that CLS is going to have. And he does some similar stuff to what Ezra does. You know, CLS can strip buffs off of them. He can also remove turn meter. He doesn't call anybody else in, but we've got enough other people that are calling in extra attacks that I think we're okay. Now, if this Ezra, you know, had his golden halo and his flourish Zeta material, then I would not put CLS in there. I would put Ezra in there because then he would, you know, he would get all the benefits of being a Jedi and being on that team. So, to answer your question in a million words or less, CLS is not better than Ezra in that team generally, but just for the catalog that I have, CLS is better. So, again, in a million words or less, which I'm known for answering questions in that fashion with way too many words. So, let's see here. What do we got? We got, always forget CLS is in Jedi. Yeah, unfortunately he's not. So yeah, looks like we've been streaming for an hour and five. Actually, we've been streaming a little longer than that because I had to restart the stream because of some sound problems. So I'm going to look for some place to... Oh my gosh. So I don't know if you know, sometimes the raids that I have us do are not Star Wars folks, but they end up being really fun. Like last week, I think we ended up raiding... the lady who paints pictures, the German lady, and she's a hoot. She's fun. Tonight, we're going to raid a guy named Floop, who I believe we raided on Tuesday as well. He's a drummer. Super interesting. If you wouldn't mind hanging on in the raid, just say hello to him. If you've got, you know, drop your favorite emote in the chat. Just support him. He's an artist who's making really interesting content. I don't see anybody else playing Star Wars, otherwise I'd pass it over to them. Wait, maybe I do. Is the Shattered Order on? Oh, never mind. I gotta go to Shattered Order because, you know, I stick with my people. But at any rate, check out Floop on Twitch next time you have a chance. But we will raid Shattered Order because they're making their podcast right now. You enjoyed the painting. Oh man, I did too. It was so fun. And she's got such a good attitude too. I mean, some people were trolling her just a little bit, and she just laughed with it. And I love that. So, all right, I'm hitting the button on Shattered Order. While that's counting down, I'm actually going to put this other guy's in there too, Floop, because I want you to check him out at some point because he's pretty fun. All right, here we go, Raiders. Thanks a million for coming around. I'll be back tomorrow at midnight for the midnight special. Thanks again. It was a lot of fun. See ya.
Said 6 or more months. I fall into the 3-month category. I think we'll see him